Hi, James from Countless Guys here. Today I'm going to teach you how to play the tapping section from our new song, Summit. This is it at full speed. Playing D standard tuning, which is a whole step down. This section is split up into four, so I'm just going to show you each section and then the little transitions between each. So the first one is like this. You're starting on the 17, 15 and 12, and then that's a hammer-on, a tap from nothing, and then it's just tapping. And then we're moving on to, with the right hand or your left hand probably, will be the 14, and we're hitting the 19 and 21 here, sliding up, tapping on the 19, sliding up to the 21, and then pull off. So all together it's... That's just that four times. So for the next section, I'm holding a power chord with my right hand on the 9 and the 12, and with my left hand I'm tapping on the 17, release, 14, and then moving down a string, 14, slide up to 16, and then pull off, so all together like this. So the transition to the next section is when I reach this 14 with my left hand. With my right hand on the top string here, I'm going to hit a 12, which is a D, and then with my left hand, 14, slide up to 15, which is the note that the next section starts on. So it's kind of like this. And that's how we start the next section. Now I like to play each string with a different finger on my right hand. I find it easier than to mute it with one. So it's going 15, release to the 12, 17, release to the 12, and 14 up to 16, I think so. And it's the same again, but on the top string I'm just alternating which note I'm hitting, so 14 and the 19. So twice on the 15, then the 14, then the 19. Simple. And then we're returning to the same pattern as the second time round. So it's... And it's just that again. So start off in that first position. Then the one with the power chord. Then the transition. To that one. So that was the tapping section from Summit. Please feel free to have a go yourself, and if you do, tag us in it and we'll watch it. Maybe you can come up with a better way of playing it than what I showed you just then. The song is from our upcoming album Glow, which is out on Willowtip Records on November the 6th. You can pre-order it from us at countlessguys.com or from willowtip.com. Thanks for watching.